Hi folks, it's Bruce Alexander, Bruce at the Beach, and Peanut. She's having her pre-broadcast drink here. This is our real estate broadcast we do every week on what's happening down on the beach each week. We sort of do a review of what got sold. It'll be a short video, about 5 minutes. I've gone over everything that's sold down here by all the realtors in town and kind of who got a deal, who didn't, who paid too much. We have 10 here. We have a few winners, but mostly losers this week. First one was Island Tower in Gulf Shores, 3-bedroom, 3-bath. A little wiggle worm here. Peanut, just sit down. Listed at $457,500, sold at $440,000. Now, if you've watched me before, the key to it is comparable sales in the building. That's what the real value is of a property. If they're selling for XYZ, then that's where you want to be, close to that figure. Below that figure, the better buy you make. Anyway, the comps in that building, comparable sales in that building last year were $284 a square foot. These folks bought $274 a square foot. They saved $16,000. Next one is the Yachtsman. These are the only two winners this week. The Yachtsman here in Gulf Shores, real nice place across the street from the beach. Big units on the water, have access to boat slips. It was a foreclosure, listed at $249,900, sold at $239,500. It was a great deal. The comps in the building were $194 a square foot. They bought it at $155 a square foot. They saved $60,000 over previous sales. That was a great buy. That's a great unit. Right across the street from the beach, big units right on Old River. Next one, these are ones that are the losers. Next one is Emerald Sky in Orange Beach. 1-bedroom, 1-bath, listed at $172,900, sold at $172,900. Comps in the building, $233 a square foot. These folks paid $257 a square foot. They overpaid by about $16,000. Next one is Phoenix 3 in Orange Beach. 2-bedroom, 2-bath, listed at $280,000. Sold at $278,000. Comps in the building, $225 a square foot. And they paid $245 a square foot. They overpaid by about $23,000. Next one is the Sands. Matter of fact, we have just one made the cut here. The Sands at Romar Beach. 3-bedroom, 3-bath. Upscale complex, listed at $497,500. Sold at $490,000. That is a rent-restricted building, no rentals in that building. Comps are $249 a square foot. These folks paid $265 a square foot. They overpaid by $29,000. Next one is Harbor Cove in Orange Beach, 4-bedroom, 3-bath, with a boat slip, listed at $339,900, sold at $335,000. Comps in the building are 100. I go over the comps for the last 12 months on all the buildings that I review here. And this was they averaged $187 a square foot, all the sales. They paid $209 a square foot. They overpaid by $35,000. Next one is Ono Island. This is a residence on a canal. 4-bedroom, 3-bath, listed at $849,000, sold at $756,000. The comps for that type of property would run somewhere in the 150 to 170 range. They paid $236 a square foot. They overpaid by $48,000. Next one is Sea Chase East, 3-bedroom, 3-bath, listed at $649,000. Sold at $575,000. You want another drink? Listed at $649,000, sold at $575,000. Comps in the building are $263 a square foot. They bought at $293 a square foot. They overpaid by just under $60,000. Next one is Sands at Romar Beach. Again, it's that same rent-restricted building, another unit. Listed at $699, sold at $545,000. Comps were $249 a square foot. They paid $275, overpaid by $51,000. Next one is also a home on Ono Island. Listed at $1,379,000. It sold at $1,350,000. It's on the Back Bay. I know this house. A very, very nice house. I have walked by it on a number of occasions and wished it was mine. Nice place. The comps for that type of property are $308 a square foot. They paid $356 a square foot, overpaid by $182,000. Now, that being said, when you get involved in $1 million to $2 million property, you know, there can be $150,000 to $200,000 in decorations or paintings or whatever. I don't know. This was a very nice house, so even though the comps were considerably lower, it was a nice house. But $182,000, even $100,000, unless you got a lot of money to burn, and people buying $2 million houses maybe aren't quite as picky as some of the rest of us. If you have any questions about real estate, if you have any questions at all, I'd be glad to help you. You can go to bruceatthebeach.net or send me an email, bruceatthebeach@gmail.com. I'll be glad to help you any way I can. I just want to make you a more educated buyer. Thanks a lot. Have a great week. We will see you next week, Peanut and I. Maybe it'll be a little bit cooler next week. Anyway, have a great week, and we will see you next week. Come on down to the beach.